exercise is a foot and hip rotation exercise. We're going to look at your point, strengthening the foot, and we're going to look at your turnout. Now, your turnout is a rotation from the top of the leg within the hip socket. It is not a rotation of the feet, and it's not a rotation of the knees. You really want to work this hip socket rotation here, and that's what we're going to be doing. So we're going to stand at the bar, your feet in first, arm nice and strong out to second. Remember, shine your elbow out to the front, lift your elbows, soften that hand, put your thumb into the palm of your hand, and now we point. And then you're going to just lower the ball of your foot onto the floor, and then you're going to push back into your point. This will work your feet. It's an exercise. It might help if you put a bit of weight onto the ball of the foot. It might help for you if you don't. You really want to work the foot into the point and then close back. And you'll do it again. Point out to the front, push the ball of the foot down, and then push through, put pressure through back into your point and then back to first. And then we'll do it to second. Down ball of the foot, push back up to the point and close. And again, you push out, down into the ball of the foot, up to point and close. And we'll do it to the back. This is weird. This is going to feel weird because you can't quite put the whole of the ball of the foot on, but go as much as you can because you want to really get that articulation, strengthen the toes. And then we'll do it out to the side again. And you'll start to feel that foot working, underneath your foot working, your arch working, your calf working. Then we're going to do this hip rotation. So we're going to point out in turnout, and then you're going to rotate to parallel. Watch my rotation. It's just the hip. Nothing else moves. And the reason nothing else moves is because you're pulling up like mad, tummy working, glute working on the standing leg. And this is what you do, in and out and close. And then we do it again. Point, rotate it to parallel, keep pulling up, test your balance. Can you do it without your hand on the bar? And close. And then we do it to the side. Rotate to parallel, just to parallel. Don't over rotate. And now use that glute as you rotate your hip out, but don't move anything else in your body. Remember to point on it on the angle of your turnout. So it's don't put your turnout point there. Put it on the angle of your turnout. Rotate in. Rotate back out. Use that glute. And then close back to first. And then we do it to the back. Rotate to parallel. Rotate. Use the glute. Use the hip. And close. And again, point back. Parallel. Rotate and close. And then back to the side. Parallel. Rotate. Close. And again, point. Parallel. Rotate back. Close. Then we're going to do a lovely stretch, which we've all earned. Arm up to fifth, and then we stretch over. And we'll be down here for like 12 counts. Hopefully you'll get a nice stretch through the glutes, the back of the legs that have been working, and then we will turn around and do it on the other side. So corrections, what did you want to talk about?
The angle of the foot going up
is to work within your range. Whatever your turnout determines where are you going to point to the side. So if you have a small turnout, that means that you're going to be working along this angle, and that is your side point. If you point like directly to the side, your hip will be out. That's my turnout. So look, the angle of my point is the same angle of my turnout. It's the same with Mum, that's her turnout.
The other thought is the one about bending.
Yes.
I'm inclined to bend by sticking my bottom out.
It's a very easy thing to do when you bend down, is to shift your weight to your heels, because that makes it an easy bend over when we're on the bar and we're bending over. In an ideal world, you want to keep your weight centered and bend forward without pushing your weight back. And a good way of doing that is to remember the extension, to lift before and keep that lift, keep extending out and out and out, and then you will bend with your weight more centered over your toes, and that gives you a much better stretch.
Reach for the sky and then bend right over and move your hand along the bar as you do it.
Move your hand along the bar, that's a good point, Mum. Here we go. Standing first, arms out second, tummy, glutes, pull up, stand tall. Let's get ready, point to the front, point, lower, point, and close again, point, lower, point. Keep pulling up, we go to the side now. Lower, point, close, point. Articulate those toes and to the back, back, lower, up, close, back, lower. Keep pulling in those glutes to the side now. Point, down, point, close, point, down, point, and close. Now we're going for the rotations. Rotate, out, close, point, rotate, out, close, and to the side, rotate, out, close. Use your glutes, stand tall, pull up to the back, rotate, out, close. This is a hard one to do, right? Close, to the side, rotate, out, close. One more time, in, rotate, and close. Now we bring our arm down to Brabra, through first, up to fifth. Now we go for a lovely stretch over and hold it there. Hold it there. Can you stretch further? Go really into the hamstrings. Now we roll up. Turn around. We're just going to swap over. Here we go again. Into first, arm up to second. Repeat it all again. Ready? And point, lower, point, and close. Lift up tall, use those glutes and the tummy. To the side, down, point, close. And again, down. Articulate those feet. Keep the arms strong, tummy in. Test your balance. Can you take your hand off the bar? Close, to the side. Articulate that foot, keep it working. One more time, strong, stay strong and tall. Now we're gonna point to the front, rotate, out and close, out, out, out and close. To the side, rotate, use the glutes, close, side, rotate, use the glutes, close, to the back, rotate, glutes and close. One more time. Close, to the side, rotate, rotate, close, to the side, turn in, turn out, and close. Lower the arm to Barbara, to first, to over, enjoy the stretch, go further, can you extend the arm further, how much further to the floor? And now we slowly roll up. Arms, and go side stretch. Extend up, reach for the sky. Now the other arm out and over. Nice long side stretch. Reach up.